Winthrop looks to extend their winning streak to 9 and get to 7-0 in Big South Conference play when they host USC Upstate tonight at 7 o'clock. Mike, the big win against Radford on Monday, it lived up to the billing.
It was a battle of two 5-0 teams, and it was tight throughout. The difference in the game, Winthrop's defense and freshman DJ Burns. Now, the Eagles defensively held Radford to under 33% shooting, 6 of 29 on threes. Meanwhile, DJ Burns, he was unstoppable, went for 19 points on 8 of 12 shooting.
USC Upstate has rallied nicely from just a 6-win season a year ago. They already have 7 victories this season. When they win, Everett Hammond is the man.
Well, Dave, in their victories this season, the sophomore is scoring 19 points a game, grabbing almost 6 rebounds a contest. And as a team, what the Spartans do best is limit their own giveaways and force opponent turnovers.
Winthrop is playing great ball. They can use your support. Tonight's game tips at 7 p.m. If you can't make it, we're on the Winthrop Sports Network, powered by Founders, beginning with pregame at 6:30, or you can watch on ESPN+.